Hi. I'm really excited to be here because we've just had a single release. I did the song with Adnan Sami and it's crossed 12 million views and we're really excited about it. So I'm very happy to be here. I think in today's times of a lot of remixes, it's an original song and I'm very happy people are liking it. Also, the video has like a classical touch. It's got like this fairy tale vibe, and I'm very excited that I could be part of an Adnan Sami video because I've seen Tera Chehra and his other videos, and I've always wished, like, when I saw Tera Chehra and I saw Rani Mukherjee, I was like, wow, someday I want to do a video like this, and I got to do that with this. So, thank you.
So I'm very excited to be in Mirchi Music Night, and here we're going to show our trailer, and Purvi Kotish is going to sing Jwalamukhi. She's a singer from 99 Songs. This is a hero, Ihan Bhatt. We are proud to present him, and it's a movie, it's got a story, it's not a music album alone. And thank you so much for supporting, and I want all your love. I've been mixing this movie, so I'm not in the loop much. I've been just working on the movie just to finish and so I can get it out in time. So we have 14 to 15 songs in 99 Songs, and one song is releasing tomorrow, and then probably every 2 weeks there'll be songs releasing. Sony Music is doing the music release.
Sir, trailer launch ho chuka hai, so aap bataiye ki kaisa like, kya response mil raha hai 99?
Well, I feel very good. It's
Hindi.
You comfortable?
Yeah, so response is like very good. Like last night we released the trailer, and everyone is appreciating our efforts, and there's a lot of positive feedback, and people are desperately waiting for the songs to come out. Like every comment is about this album is another big thing, you know. So I'm really excited that I'm part of this, and thank you, Rahman sir, for giving me this opportunity to carry forward your dream.
Madam, what would you say about?
मेरे लिए dream come true है क्योंकि ये song जिस दिन मैंने पहले सुना था उसी दिन से मेरे goosebumps रोंगटे खड़े हो गए थे. तो I am super grateful to sir for believing in me for this song and trusting me with this song, and I'm super thrilled to be performing this with him.
We are so proud to introduce another singer who's like a powerhouse. If you hear a song, it's her performance is extraordinary. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Left side, left side, left side.
जी हमारे देश का इकलौता वन एंड ओनली इट्स प्योर मिर्ची म्यूज़िक अवार्ड, सो आई एम रियली हैप्पी. और जहाँ पे जो भी म्यूज़िक में जिन्होंने भी सबसे बेस्ट कंट्रीब्यूशन दिया है उनको अवार्ड दिया जाएगा, सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी हियर. एक्चुअली आई एम डूइंग दिस फिल्म, इट्स वन इज़ द साउथ रीमेक एंड वन इज़ अ फीमेल सेंट्रिक फिल्म बाय ज़ी. No, I just feel about I actually don't know about the controversy or anything. thank you. I think the outfit was ek mahine se zyada laga usko prepare karne mein, aur it was designed by this Kosovo based designer Albina Dyla. Red color ka outfit tha aur red rose inspired tha, so yeah, thank you so much for loving. Thank you.
Ma'am, third march ko Nirbhaya ki jo rapist ko fast जाएगी, तो आपकी क्या प्रतिक्रिया? कई सारी महिला है जो वो उनके पक्ष में मूवी बोल रहे हैं, तो आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे कि उनको फास्ट होनी चाहिए कि नहीं होनी चाहिए?
जी हाँ, आई एम रियली हैप्पी अबाउट दैट. होनी चाहिए. थैंक यू.